Exposing Indian brutalities in occupied Kashmir, a fact-finding mission has said the forces transmit torture on civilians on loudspeakers. An 11-member mission of advocates and rights activists visited the valley from September 28th to October 4th. In its report, Imprisoned Resistance, the mission said people of Kashmir are under constant mental distress and fear. The report said Indian forces raid villages and localities in the valley almost every night unannounced. It said Indian authorities have curbed freedom of expression with constant surveillance and policing the valley's media centers. The report asked India to pull out forces from the valley, start a transparent dialogue with people, and respect their democratic will.